Welcome, listener. This is The Internet is a Toilet. Today we are venturing into the world of boy bands.
Finger bang bang.
And more specifically, a group that was conceived by Larry Curtis Johnson, better known by his stage name, Maurice Starr. He is best known for his work with New Edition and New Kids on the Block. New Edition was discovered by Starr on a talent show he produced. And in 1984, Starr created the now massively popular New Kids on the Block. But that's not all! He also had many failed attempts at trying to repeat his success with such groups like Homework, Classic Example, and today's focus, Heartbeat Boys. Okay, girls, calm down. The year was 2008, and after a 15-year absence, Maurice Starr returned to his hometown Boston with a new group, Heartbeat Boys, with five boys ranging from 12 years old to 17. Starr was quoted saying, "I have a formula I use. They have to have a certain look. They need to look good in pictures and on TV for the girls. Second, they have to have the sweet sound of music." I mean, he had done it before with New Edition and NKOTB, so who's to say that the Heartbeat Boys can't rake in the millions too? Maurice then went on to say, "Are you asking an arrogant man like me if I can make them stars? I can send you 10 number one hits right now. I sell records before they're finished, and I sell out concerts before I step into a city." Oof, this guy sounds confident. They have to look good for the girls. Sure. One of them has this cute 2000s emo hair flip thing, so whatever, check. And second, the sweet sounds of music. Let's find out. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you I Like the Rain by the Heartbeat Boys. These are the best singers you could find, and that's the best beat you could produce? This is not good at all. Okay, but this is just the intro. Maybe it gets better?
The wind, the rain, blows on my lens of pain. Visions of you are back in my mind again. Wish you were here to ease the pain, like the memory brought on by the falling rain.
Oh my god! I didn't think it was possible to be a worse rapper than Hulk Hogan.
When you're hanging at the beach, you can see so much. Look all you want, but you better not touch.
Or Mr. T.
T is for the time that she stayed up nights and took my temperature when I wasn't feeling right.
The lyrics are terrible and the rapping, for lack of a better term, is effing atrocious.
I made a promise today.
Why is he quiet rapping?
I'll always remember. I'll never forget. This was a very special love God blessed us with. I said it before, and I'll say it again. So just let it rain. I like the rain.
This song is just that terrible chorus, if you can even call it a chorus, and that one kid who with his lack of rapping skills. Well, it has been, until now. You know that deep voice bridge in most Boys to Men songs?
Girl, I'm here for you. All those times at night when you just heard me and just ran out with that other fella.
Well, here you go.
Girl. You know?
Girl. You know?
I can't wait. No way for your love. And you know, girl, seems like no matter what I do,
no matter what I do,
I just can't wait.
Just can't wait.
So I guess I'll just let it rain.
Rain. Wow. And I was just about sure that there was no one with worse vocal presence than the I Like the Rain kid. And cue Mumble Mouth. I know this sounds like a parody, but I assure you, this is really, really real. The video's on YouTube, and it is a must watch. All right, it's terrible, but it's so good. I'm sorry to say, the song's almost over. But I do have a bone to pick with this song, Heartbeat Boys and Maurice. Right at the end, like the last 10 seconds of the song, before they fade out, which is such a lazy way of actually ending a song, these harmonies on the chorus come in. They aren't great. Heck, they aren't even really good. But it makes it slightly more interesting. Just saying. And wow, that was one of the worst songs I have ever heard. This turd of a song lives only on a couple of YouTube fan pages. Heartbeat Boys just don't seem to really have any official presence on the internet anymore. But you can find it on YouTube, which can be found on the internet, therefore proving the internet is a toilet. Give us a rating on whatever and find me on Twitter at toilet.com, T-O-I-L-I-T-D-O-G-S. Find me there. And you might even know about some of this crappy crap that you love to hate or hate to love. No, it's more love to hate. Tell me about it on Twitter at toilet.com. But until then, my friends.
Bye. Have a great time.